So I'm starting to think, in order to do this, maybe I should build more of these Rosa Arcana things, 'cause that seems to work okay. You know? Like, that mana pool here has significantly more mana than this pool here, and there's a lot more stuff in that pool. And all I do is I walk over here for a couple seconds, start losing some levels, and then bam! And all I gotta do is kill a few mobs. That's all. It's real simple. Do more of you. Like these things, these Endo Flames, they don't seem to put out much of the way of fire. For some reason, the Thermalily's like, F you, I'm done. It hasn't made fire or energy for a good while now. The drawback is I still need a lot of mana. And I was sitting here looking at these little frame things, but I'm like, I don't know about this. Borland charges the mana burst with the ability to break any block it comes into contact with, draining its own mana to do so. Damage lens. Damages any living being it comes across, draining its own mana to do so. Wow. Phantom Lens is an interesting one. By using the obtrusive platform and its properties, it's possible to make a lens that'll allow the mana burst to pass through blocks. Magnetizing. Entropic. I guess that pulls things around. Influence. I don't know. This seems like there's a lot of stuff that I have to figure out how to get it to eat. Maybe one of the other ones. The Gorminalis, maybe? I don't know. There's so many flowers, though, and I really didn't want to have to build this one. Now I really don't want to build this one. Maybe not. Maybe we'll just kind of stick with what we got. That might be okay. Maybe a Munchdew? What does a Munchdew need? Rune of Gluttony. Fire and Winter. Nope. Yeah, let's not do that one. Can we build a... Wait, what was that? Rare flower patches with non-decaying flowers. What's that other little flower there I see? But the problem is that I never see those. Maybe a second Thermalily? I mean, fire and earth. I mean, maybe? I don't know. All these flowers and I don't know the Beth route. Derp. The best route to go for all this. You know? Are you done there, flower, being all emo and stuff? Come on, buddy. Need ya. Maybe if I pick you up and move you over into a different spot. Like, this spot here seems like it might be a nice little spot for you. Plus, I'd be able to get you out of the way of all this junk over here. Yeah, we'll give this a shot. How about that? You'll enjoy it here, Mr. Flower. Yeesh. Okay, so if I put it here. Oh, maybe not that, but the rest of it here. Maybe that'll do. Maybe, just maybe, those ones are doing absolute jack. Okay then. Whatever. No. Bad flower. Bad. Okay. So, in order to do some of this, I'm gonna just probably need to get some more of those little mana lily things, I guess. Okay, so that's going to require me to get some more of these. So, two, I guess. Maybe three of them. I don't know. How much of this do I have left? I have enough of those for two. Means that I got to make two more. Four. Okay, one, two, three, four, five. One. Okay. I don't know if I can make these in groups. Would be awesome if it's possible. You. You. Fire at that. Yay, okay. And we'll go like that and throw that there. Oh, I still need to use the wand. That's right. I have to tap it with the wand and it'll be like boom, and then yeah. Okay. Boom. Then one of these. One, two, three, four, five. That. There we go again. And then we'll build two more of those flowers, and maybe, just maybe, we'll have the ability to do something. Hopefully, with some luck. I think it was shift click. Okay, one, three, four, five. What? No. Give me that back. And then put that there. Okay. So I have three runes of mana in total. And then after that, I just have to put the mana source back at the original source that was pointed at. Okay. Well, it seems to be transferring at an okay rate. Okay, and there. Back into its original spot. Huh. There's just never enough, it seems. Oh. Okay. Huh. There is nothing left over here. Okay, so I guess we've eaten all of that then. What's in here? This is flint, lapis, flint. Okay. Let's see, we'll need another couple stacks, I guess. You take one of those, you take one of those, take a couple of those. I don't even know anymore. Oh, so it did eat it. Something ate it. Okay, so Rosa Arcana is what we gotta build two more of. Three more of, rather. Okay. Oop, wrong one. Generating flora. Okay, so we need six pink, six. So there's that. Seven, six of that, which means we need three of these. And then, oh gosh, my brain tooted everywhere. Drop that. How about there? Oh good, there's another purple flower. Okay, I was hoping. We'll just kind of leave one purple flower in there, and we'll pull this one apart. Okay. So, one of these. Oh, that didn't work as well as planned. Have one of. Give me something. Go. Drop it. Gimme. Or not. Whatever. Game. One of these, two of those. One of those, two of Then one of these. One more flower. Okay. And I guess we'll go and drop those in there. Pick up the water bucket. That. Toss these. One more Rose Arcana flower. Wait a second. What? No. That. Two of those. And boop. One more flower. Okay. Something's missing. Oh, I don't have a sixth bucket because it's filled with lava. Okay, that's why. I was like, what? One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, four. Okay, it all makes sense now. And that. Okay. So now, I should walk around and just the mana comes flowing out of me. Or the levels come flowing out of me. Yeah. Yeah. This is the ticket, I think. Yeah, this seems to work. They stand right here, they come shooting right out real quick, I guess. I don't even know what this one's eating or going to. What are you going to? How's this going? That one's going fine. This one's going great. This one's going okay. How about this one? One going good? Yeah, it looks like it's going okay. Okay, so we're starting to get a lot more magic. And it's all because I have to drain myself. Great. One, two, three, four, five. I wonder why the flower, the endoflame stopped working. Or the thermalily, I guess. Huh. Let's see. Absorbing lava produce mana for around 45 seconds after it stops and needs can absorb more lava. Serving as a very functional flower for a quick boost and needed cooldown period. Absorb any lava. And I have to wait 5 minutes to start over. Dispensers. Bring it from the nether or deep. Ground is another story entirely. Huh. It's classified as semi-autonomous flower. Okay, why aren't you working? Being a lazy flower? Is that what's going on? I feel like that's what's going on here. Okay, so maybe if I just stuck the lava right next to it? I don't know. I don't know what it wants from me anymore. If I go right... Oh, that's a little too close. Yeah, that's very... There's a way I wanted to... There we go, that's how I wanted to do this. Okay. Okay, this is how I wanted this to go. So we stick the lava right there and... Really? Now you decide to work, huh? Okay, whatever. I ain't gonna complain. Flowers. What can you do? So, here's a question. If you just break the flower over and over again, is it just gonna be like, hey, we're already done. We've done this already. Okay, so how is this looking? That's looking okay. This is looking okay. Mana pool, mana pool. That one. Much needed boost in magic. This one's dang near filled. Okay, so between all the mana pools here, I want to believe that if I use mana spreader here and there, maybe, just maybe, we'll be able to build some Terra thing. Terra steel. Okay. The Terra Steel. Do 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 do. Okay, one mana diamond, one mana blarby blar. Okay. Mana Diamond. 1. Mana Blarby Blar. 2. Mana Thingy. 3. Okay. Doop. Doop. Okay. I'm gonna wait a little bit longer to see how this goes. We'll feed you. Come on, eat it. Okay. That one. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Huh. Should be getting a heck of a lot more mana out of everything now. I mean, hell, I'm constantly losing levels dang near. Hell, I'm starting to think if I just move this flower and put this Rosa Arcana there, it might work better. Okay, how's this looking? That one has a hell of a lot of mana. Magic, magic for everything. Okay. So, I believe if I do this right, I should be able to do this. Okay, you fire at that. You fire at that. You most definitely fire at that. You fire at that. Oh my god, is it gonna work this time? Oh! Oh god! Think it's gonna happen. Think it's gonna happen. 1, 2. Oh, come on, you. Don't do this to me again. Why all the fail? Is this working? I can't be sure. It's pulling backwards like I think it's failing. Although I can't be entirely sure if it's failing. It's not like I can move the mana pool right now to see if it's failing. Huh. Oh my god. Oh, I don't even want to look. I don't want to look. Because, like, I want to see it work, but at the same time, I don't think it's going to work. It's all of this for just one freaking thing, so it's like, Okay, so we'll just sit here and drain a crud load of magic from ourselves. Did it work? Huh. I can't tell if it's working or not. Huh. Which man is coming out of there? Is it working? I think it's working. Oh my god, is it gonna work? Come on. Go. Come on. What is it doing? Why is it going backwards and forwards? I don't get it. Oh. These have stopped producing. No, you have to keep producing. I don't even know. Just keep going, game. Why are you eating the stuff that needs to be here? Okay, I'm gonna go. Gotta go grab one of these. Bucket of lava. Come on. Thermalily, help me. Boost it. Full power. No? You can't tell what's going on anymore. I believe it should be working. Whew! I don't even know! Like, it should be outputting a massive amount of mana. Although I can't tell if the mana pool is having mana pulled from it or not. Huh. Well, it seems like the orbs are starting to get greener and greener as time goes on. Although I can't be sure if that's actually the case or not. Well, it's in the middle now. Now it's gonna pull back out again, isn't it? Cause that's what this thing does. Freaking heck. Well, the orbs are getting greener and greener. Is this thing gonna just, like, explode? Is that what's gonna happen? I don't even know anymore. I don't even know. I think it's working. But I can't tell if it's working or not. Did it stop? You're kidding me! The items despawned first? Oh, that's stupid. Really? That is lame. Oh, the amount of salt. I'm definitely feeling some salt. I thought these would work. All of them. Okay, let's see what this thing says. Terra Steel is a complex magical alloy infused with a great amount of mana. Conjuring it proves not to be a small task. For starters, to create it, one would require a Terra Steel blah 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 plate. What? Okay, I'ma just pick this up because you're fucking useless over here. And everything over here seems to want to just eat my power, so... Oops, wrong button. Crud. Well, that's twice in a row. Three times, almost. Okay, that... I need this. Okay, so we're gonna just kinda place... this flower right here, I guess? Another one there? No, that's not right. The placement of flowers is crucial. Okay. I'll do that, and then we'll place the old... Oh, it's over in here. Can't believe that. That was ridiculous. I sat there and waited the whole time for it, and nothing happened. Duh! Okay, so. Let's get back to the book. Conjuring is not to be a small task. For creating Terra Steel, that plate, top a checkered board, which we have, blocks of living stone, man would be needed to provide this block. Sparks would be the most effective way. What are sparks? Mana sparks? What the hell's a spark? Where do we find a spark? Mana manipulation, maybe? Mana star, mana rail, mana void, mana hide. Very simple device with the purpose of increasing the speed mana pool's output transfer rate. Placing these bellows next to and pointing towards a mana pool increase the speed at which the mana output pool outputs its mana into tablet or items. Multiple bellows work at increasing further transfer rate. Huh. Oh, just an air one. That's not too bad. Hmm. Ender artifacts? I don't know. Let's see. Alphamancy? I can't build that without the things. Portuguese pavement? What? Shimmering mushrooms. Sprinkling some floral powder on mushrooms seems to have the interesting effect mutating them into their respective color of powder, getting a new shape and getting the ability to emit dim light. They don't seem to do anything besides look interesting. Lame. Huh. I don't know. Like, all the mana that I just output into that thing, I don't know if these mana pools are gonna be the thing that I should be using. 2, 3, 4, 5. You know, because I just output all of that magic, and I don't even know how to fix it. Like, it didn't do anything. Physical items, maybe? Maybe there's a spark in here? Era junk. The seas. Spellbinding cloth. Pasture seeds. Overgrowth seeds. I guess I could make these? Maybe? No, I can't. Okay. Floral obedience stick. Huh. Functional flora, natural apparatus. Spreader turntable. What's a mana pylon do? Structure that pulls energies from the earth and use them to power enchanting processes. Oh, that's that thing that acts like a bookshelf. The living wood avatar. Carving some living wood and combining it with a mana diamond heart creates an apparatus known as the Living Wood Avatar. By itself, this block doesn't do anything from looking pretty reasonably pretty. However, giving it a rod can enable it to cast varied magic depending on which one is given. Cost of mana from a spreader, of course. Huh. Chanting with mana, Drum of the Wild. I don't need to know any of this. I just need to figure out how to get the mana into the sparks. Sparks are interesting entities created from a combination of raw energy and mana. They have the ability to be placed on top of a few specific mana containing or accepting blocks, mainly mana pools. Some blocks have the ability to harness mana from sparks, but the uses for them seem limited to a few blocks right now. Placing a spark on top of a mana pool and another on top of a block that will allow it to accept will allow for the latter to remotely access the reservoirs of the mana pool when needed, given it's not too far away. To remove a spark, simply right-click it with a wand of the forest. Regular right-clicking shows which other sparks it can transfer to. In the case that one might think that sparks are too obtrusive in their looks, one can use phantom ink to turn the target spark highly translucent. This does not consume the ink. Huh. So, a spark. Okay, I guess. So I just need gold and blaze powder. Really? Gold. And blaze powder. Huh. This entire time, that was what was required? Are you frickin' kidding me? This entire time, I dang near had that thing transferring its mana all over the place. And it was like, I'm sorry, Bob, I can't do that. And I'm like, I'm not Bob. And it's like, I don't care. Anyway, guys.